twinkle, twinkle, little star, how I wonder what you are. Up, 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 the world so high, like a diamond in the sky. Twinkle, twinkle, little star. Where are you going?
Katie!
Hi, dear baby.
Hi.
Katie, baby. Hi, Katie, baby. Hi, Katie, baby. Katie baby, Katie baby. What are you doing, Katie baby? Want to take her? You want to take her? You want to take her?
Micah.
Oh, okay.
Say hi.
Okay.
Happy birthday.
Happy birthday.
Oh, Patricia. Tell him happy birthday. You're on camera.
Happy birthday, Chunky.
Chunky. That's funny. Nay-nay. Nay-nay. Say that again.
Say nay-nay.
Nay-nay.
Hey, look. Nanny got Baba. Nanny Baba.
What'd you do different?
You have to push it in and push it down.
I kind of thought that because when I got...
Look at that baby.
Hold on. I know. That's what I'm saying. It's got
Alex, you got to stay in the way, sweetie. Over here, out of the way, baby.
Stop blowing. Stop.
Somebody's ready for a nap.
He don't like to be restrained when he doesn't have to.
Well, I go. It's nice and calm.
Yeah,
and now it's back to freezing.
We only have a couple, baby. I didn't get a whole bunch of them.
Well, at least the breeze breeze down the heat.
Chunky, let's see them chunky thighs. Lord have mercy, look at them big old feet.
Yes.
Well, we're losing candles as we
go. Yeah, I know.
Uh-oh.
Hold on, Chunky. Hold on.
Oh, well.
One of them.
Well, he ain't going to be able to blow them.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Mike.
Say hey. Heaven.
What's his name?
He's kind of thinking.
He's probably thinking what's a special occasion.
No.
I'm thinking, what, you ready to go home and
nap?
Well, I'm not going to get in late.
You may say nothing coming out, though.
Look, monkey!
Choo-choo!
My ankles. Oh, my. Where, all that scar tissue and stuff in there. I'd much rather go home and get on my bed and read my book.
Well, you ain't
got to
get
stepped
down there. Whoa. All you get down and rolling down there is to get back.
My big step to get back.
How do you do that, man?
Yeah. Anyway, I'm
taking a lawnmower motor.
Watch out, Emma. Damn, I'm going to make a complete fool of myself.
Oh, we got little people bus.
You should
check it out.
Mama, you know what?
Whoa, we get little people bus.
I'm gone. Mama was
going to
get you a toy, but he didn't get back up to town.
Well, I ain't been to win. They didn't have no toys. I was mad.
I got mad at Walmart because they didn't have hardly anything for him.
Yeah, I was having. I looked the other day at his age group.
Oh, he loves
anyway,
cups.
Anyway, I'm getting all these Bob-Obs. None of them got nothing in it. That's a big one.
He's like, wait a minute. What am I doing?
He's like, what is this? Why is she giving me all these cups? And they in a plastic thing. Cole, my gift's over there. Mine and Mama's.
Yes.
Emma, just that one.
Down, just sit upside down.
Yeah, let me hold your cup a minute. Look.
Put that one down, Emma. Emma, put that one down.
He's like, Mama, what you doing?
That's what she got you.
Mama, whoa,
whoa. He's looking at Mama like, who are you sitting here?
Mom's trying to find something to get her
tires
off with.
Master
Butt.
Why not?
He likes
the tire.
Mm-hmm.
He's going to be like Braden, take every tire off every car I get.
No, he just likes pushing them all around.
Give him time.
He uses one finger and he pushes them.
Give him time.
From you, Mama?
Because then, you know, little girls like to collect things and little more boys like to break them apart and see how far they can disperse them.
Fun with this.
Look at here.
That's how they learn how to put it back together.
Yeah. That'll be good.
There you can be all you want to.
I almost bought a drum, so I'm glad I didn't.
There you go. Yeah.
You want to hit it, big man?
You can go over there to your nanny's house and beat on it.
Mama's house.
God, I bought collect. Set up drums at Christmas. Oh, Lord, that was a mistake.
Who's that one from?
From me and you, his cups. You
got
his
clothes at.
Cups.
No, boy. We're going to have a bunch.
And one of that happy birthday bag.
I didn't bring sippy cups.
I'm hoping it fits.
Look, he's still like, is there anything going to come out?
You
want
something in your cup, don't you, baby?
It ain't nothing in there yet.
He says it's hot. Give me something to drink. There's some tea over there. You can drink some tea.
Where's the
light?
No bobbles. It's all gone.
He's opening anyway.
Oh, help me open it.
He might be thirsty.
He can play in the dirt with that one.
Mm-hmm. The pants on.
Oh,
we
got cookies.
Look at here, man.
Mm-hmm.
Like his daddy's
cookies and a
sandwich. He looks like Michelle to me.
He does. Uh-huh. He looks more like
get
Michelle
the
than
the only
y'all
one
see
looks
baby
like
pictures
Michelle.
Of me look just like
those expressions with some of them eyes were some daddy expressions.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
She acted like me too. Actually.
Sometimes he looks just like Christopher to me.
Okay. Thank
some
you.
Of the looks he gives.
He said, "I know what these things are."
Oh, he's trying to open them too.
He's somewhere between Cole and Michelle.
Somewhere,
right? Yeah. That's a sugar cookie.
Some of those
expressions.
Look.
Those
eyes are
cold expressions. Look.
The nose is cold.
The nose is cold. Look.
Monkey.
Monkey, look.
Gonna
take a bubble bath?
Wait till
it's gone. Yeah, I figured after he did that cake today, he needed a bubble bath.
Yeah.
Here, look at here.
Ooh.
Look, my monk.
And there should be one more bag coming with.
There's some little tires here. He likes these tires. Some reason he likes the tires, don't he?
Because this one's from Starla. Oh, no, it's over here. Okay, I see it.
No, that's
right here.
No, that's from me.
That's what I'm saying.
Oh.
She was looking for that one.
Might have met me and Mama.
We need you.
This pants is in there.
Aunt Vicky's
going to
always buy you clothes.
That was my mall right there. Mine's coming
actually
up.
Actually, I bought it because it was on sale. I was just buying it for him and his birthday came up. So.
Hey, now, I like these shorts, boy.
Because I've had it probably.
I saw some fish, and that's it. It's all it takes for me to get fish, turtles,
he likes
frogs.
Tires on everything.
I first got 18
bugs.
Months.
Bun, bun, he wants the bun, bun.
Be bigger than 12.
Bye-bye.
But I didn't know how to talk to Michelle.
It's got real drink in it.
Or Cole.
Oh, that's what I wanted.
That's what I wanted. Thank y'all.
So I went back up at General Dollar.
God, that thing.
Is that tea or coke?
He don't like coke.
Up there anyway.
Yeah, you know, bubbles in your nose aren't good, are they, baby? That's why you like that tea.
You were
and bubbles in your nose from that Coke.
Wait, let Nanny fix your cup.
That's
Nanny's fault.
They
make them toys now. Yeah, you got a screwdriver, a hammer. Wait, let Nanny fix your cup. I'm gonna give it back.
Trash
is
going everywhere,
but
it falls around here.
Air out of it.
Look.
There.
Most different.
Is that a shirt right there?
It's probably my
leg.
It
fixes
like
wings.
Yep.
Mm-hmm.
Thank you, Emma.
He said, I don't care what y'all got right now.
This
drink sure is
good. I was trying to drink some of them.
Mm-hmm. So what did you think about last night with her fellow classmates? How were they? Compared
here,
to
Nanny
got to
fix it again.
All you have to do is squeeze the spout.
Oh, here.
Well, Wi-Fi was coming up on my 10 year, and it was my 20.
What happened to
cause
the fight?
Nobody.
No.
I was just kidding,
but at my 10 year, there was a fight.
No, nobody was fighting.
Well, Laura had her.
Hers must be 30 year.
Yeah, I'm trying to figure it out. And she had to go up there with all the people she'd been battling with on Facebook.
Oh, goodness. Maybe. Get off of Facebook then.
Even when it wasn't Facebook, just a chat room. Laura couldn't get along with nobody in there.
She can't get along with anybody anyway.
Right. It's
long
with me, but I guess
we're
going
to
panel. Oh, well, thank you for coming.
When are y'all going to y'all's house?
Soon.
Soon as I can figure out how I'm supposed to unignite that grill over there and get it back in the car.
Dump it over.
Yeah.
Water on it.
There ain't no water.
Well, there's water in the bathroom.
No, mom said bathroom water.
Might
working.
Be in the men's.
It is in the men's.
Yeah,
I know,
there's water in the cooler.
Water in your cooler.
Yeah.
For me, sing your favorite song.
That's one, yeah. That's your own boy's ninja wagon ride. I just thought that's
just
your own
boy's
ninja wagon ride. That's your own boy's ninja wagon ride.
That's all you can sing.
Uh-huh.
And then show me.
What about
Patty Cake? Patty Cake was good.
All right, we'll sing Patty Cake for
sing it again with the drums. Ready?
What's Heaven's favorite song?
Best place to go is lay down.
She's on the phone with the girlfriend. She does that.
Well, I've
got
a little
sing
song.
It.
She's on the phone with the girlfriend. She's upset. She's going to follow. I'm saying that.
Hit a button.
She doesn't get to him like I do. She was sure because I was sneaking.
Hey, what's that song about the stupid old pickup truck?
Can you tell what's written in red right there?
I hate that stupid old pickup truck. It never let me drive.
Somebody got to work on the computer because I got to download it.
I'm out.
Yeah, I got to go in the
room.
Which I think it holds more than
videotaping.
That's all you can sing. Well, what's Bug's favorite song?
Go Bear on a Friday night.
Sing it for me.
Go Bear on a Friday night. Pitching the pitcher's track.
Okay, do the other side.
Don't do that.
Sing me Bug's favorite song. That's all you can sing of that one?
All right, good job.
Magazine. Oh, God.
too good. I can't see nothing.
Who came
if the savage one is me,
Get out and print some.
What's it called?